That is Stephen Bradley, notorious hacker, chief programmer at Haven, and rumored to be quite reckless in his behavior.
Good afternoon, sir.
What can I do for you?
CJ, my man, listen. It was an accident, all right? Not even my fault. I'm sure Kaizen will understand if you just hand me those keys.
Sorry, bud. No can do.
Check. Air coming out. Good. Hey there.
Oxygen on. Good. Snorkel works. Yes.
Try again. Good. Oxygen seems to be working here. Better try again.
Thank you.
too safe. Just turn this up. Wonderful. Let me just check again. Turn on valve, check. Air coming out. Good. Yep.
DJ, hey! DJ, dude! Got a sec.
We're in the middle of handling clients here. What can I do for you?
Hey, DJ. Change your mind about those keys?
Water scooters can ride themselves.
You know I can't give you the keys, Steven. Stop asking, please. Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me.
Mr. Bradley, are these yours?
Dude, I've been looking everywhere for those.
You just made my day. I am going to tear the sea a new one. Thanks, buddy.
My
pleasure. Right, let's see how well Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his.
Thank you. Listen here, pal. I'm sorry, but you are not getting through.
Hi there. I sometimes feel like a custodian or janitor or something, where we're always hanging out, looking after the morning.
Whatever you say.
I was thinking about something last night. I was thinking that maybe I want to go into politics. You know, I just feel it's time to get off my ass and do something instead of complaining about stuff. My wife thinks I'm crazy. Maybe I am. But I look at it this way.
10 years from now,
When I'm the local congressman, you can be my bodyguard.
Backend access department system. Entirely doable. You got this. That little plastic man can't code for shit. Didn't know what the hell he was doing in college, and clearly has no idea today.
Say what?
That entire plan of Leaf Venture was pure luck. He based his code on half my stuff. All right. Let's have a look. What?
Oh.
How the hell did he... Bastard. Would be
Mila is not going to like this. I need some air.
Yeah.
Just one more target to go. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.